I gotta stop just trying to attack him. It doesn't work that way. Just attack me off the ground. Your robot soul is mine. But now I got no healing. Almost broke my sword. Robots must be pretty waterproof. Cause they don't even care about the rain. I thought my arm would got messed up too. Did I get shot at? I did. I was hoping it was life. Run, quick. Quick. No, I tried to get them both. I need my robot souls. Oh, the dog got me. That dog. Take out this dude right fast, because he's going to notice me. Oh, I guess this dude too now. Let's go. Uh-oh. My stamina. Oh. I've totally forgotten about stamina. Doesn't need that much stamina though. That recharges pretty quick. That's probably why I haven't noticed it. Is there a way not to fight this guy? Like, I don't really want to. Ah, still hit me. I just want to get two attacks. Like, if I get two attacks, then I'd be so happy. I got two attacks. Then. I don't know why I went for that. I should have went for that, not life. I didn't even mean to hit life. I'm just so used to hitting square for Legend of Zelda. He still got me. I tried to barrel roll out of it. Nope. He don't even got a head. Souls are mine. Hold on. They're mine already. Thought that dog would chase me. I don't got any kind of projectile, do I? I can slide around him even in the middle of battle. I can still do that kill shot. Life? Is this more life? Repair kit. I wonder if that's for my arm. Might be the back door. They fight totally different than the other guys. Open shortcut. Shortcut. No. Shortcut. I've done stuff. I want to go back though to check down that first road before I went down the alley. Anything down here? Is it a whole different path? No. Oh, is that where I'm trying to go? I thought the building up there said hotel. Break your boxes. Break your barrels in your boxes. I can't hit him. I had no down attacks. Yeah, I forgot I got another fire now. Well, I need to go back and use my points.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in.
Okay, then I'll go back and use my points.
So please, be careful.
Yep, I'm gonna carefully go back and level up. I'll be back. Why you stand here? Go home. Points. What am I leveling up now? I do HP. I think I need to keep doing stamina. Too much. Do 1 HP. Good, good. Come here. Dang. Your soul is mine. Robot, mechanical soul thing. Heals me. Right, now, do I go up here? I don't remember if there's a door up here or not. Two for one. Wish I could pick up their weapons and dual wield. Because they're swinging both like a windmill, spinning in circles. Oh no, the door I'm looking for is right here. There you are, door. I don't see any bad guys. Safe. There's somebody right there. Does this thing want to fight? Did it just take a bit of damage? Should have learned how to turn around. I don't want to stop, I don't want to heal. Yep. What would even be the purpose of breaking it? It's taking too long. What's up?
Hello there. Welcome to Krot, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
What do you got for sale? Oh, you got nothing for sale. What's up with this guy? Do I just finish him? Do I let him go? I'm down to half health. Keep going. Don't stop. Power up. Sorry, it's gonna take too long. He's almost gone. Couple more slices. It's gotta be the end. What's the red thing down there? Like, my dude about to pass out. I only got like 3 more slices. 1 more slice. Why is he not breaking? He's gotta be done. He's gonna keep rehealing, isn't he? He's never gonna be finished. What's the meter down there? What's going on? Alright, I tried. This way, because this might just be a search place. Like, hey, this is the building you're supposed to go to. Yeah, see? This stuff. Sixteen jolly songs. To hear the 16 jolly songs, they better be jolly. This song don't sound too jolly. It sounds kind of scary. You mean we couldn't do that to the other two locked doors, but we just now magically got the punch power? Festival. That's a big robot. I feel like I'm gonna be here a while. To him too, and I couldn't parry him. We must run. I don't got time for you. I do more running. Hopefully this dude don't come up behind me. I didn't leave enough slice. Too much run. He's still coming up behind me. I think I see him. I'm scared. This guy got my back, it's all fine. Right, dude? I don't think he does. You don't even got a weapon. Hey, my stuff. Thank you. Oh, when to punch through the door again. What's the writing on the bottom? I forget. Run. I don't even think I got anything in my back.
movement.
Dodge out. Oh, that's how I do it. But if I use my fire, I won't have it later. Uh-oh. I forgot the lock on again.
I don't think I'm ever going to remember.
You're gone. Walk a little bit. Run, walk a little bit, now run, run more, run faster, run even faster. I don't know what that dude's doing. I could just keep getting points and leveling up, and then I can slice him less. I need to understand this. Dodge, parry, block, dodge, dodge, block, block. To go again. I still took damage. Oh, that's when I could have used the attack. I thought I could fight through that. I didn't heal. Why isn't he healing? Oh, I gotta press off. I didn't even heal from what? Okay, I gotta go. Never mind. Well, I'm gonna come up here and take my souls and give me a little more skill of some sort. Get up! Get up and fight me! I'm better off running in like that. Can get a second slice off pretty quick. I think it's more you dodge to the left in the beginning, because he slams down the one hand a lot. And he dodged to the right at the end because he got his head on the stick. Cover myself. Robot. See, I'm scared all these robots are. I think they're robots. They might be people. But they're just gonna come to life. I don't know who's gonna be out here. I know there's dogs and stuff over there. Well, give me my points. Forgot there was a dog over here. 14. I need 200 more points. I don't know what I'm obtaining. I want it. team. I took it. Run. I don't know if I should upgrade attack. Dodge. These both are physical attack. Oh, I don't got enough for another one? How many more points do I need? I gotta go make more points. Just keep leveling up until I can beat the boss. That's how you do it. That's how I play Pokemon. Hold up. It works. Fight me! Not the table, I didn't want to fight you. Fight me! I finally did it. That should be enough. That was it. Go back, get some more strength. Stupid horse. Always standing in the way. Check your technique. 3-3. 3-3. Doesn't matter. Let's do this. No, great. Oh no, they're back. I forgot. I run. Make sure this dude over here doesn't get alerted. And then this guy gets up. He's getting up too fast. Alright, we're good. Obtain. Why can't I obtain that? Like, bring it into the match. Just throw them all over the ground. Can I break these? No. Indestructible. Oh, I thought he was going to be stunned. Yeah, I thought he was doing that right now. Oh, he's everywhere. I gotta press up. What? No. What? What happened? I don't think there's no use of being away from him. It's scarier being away from him. Uh-oh. It's over. Run, 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 run. No, he can catch me. I will defeat him eventually. It's like running into a brick wall. The brick wall will give up. I think I might have got too close to that dog. I just thought about it. When he put his head on a stick, I never tried to guard. I think I need to try to guard that. Hi, dude. Bye, dude. Seen me so many times. We're like neighbors now. Let's go. Oh, do horrible this time. Can I get out of the way? I'm guarding. It wasn't doing it. Uh-oh. Just gave him an opening to hit me. Thought I'd just run in there, do quick slash, and slash again. Oh, I must have ran out of stamina because I ran in there. I gotta pay attention to stamina. Why did I he was falling on me. Why would I guard that? So that's when I dodge out of the way. Dodge that at all. Get out the way, walk. So it is a lot of the block, it's not dodge. I'm sitting there trying to dodge, like dodge is gonna get out of the way, but no, you just block. Block it out, block it out. Perfect block, little block. Oh, heal. And now what? What do we do? A 2,000 souls? 2,000 machine parts? 2,000 gears? 2,000 quarts of oil? That dude alive? I would think they'd give me a little time apiece, just like a breather. I don't think they'd just throw another bad guy at me, would they? I can't jump. Okay. They're unbreakable. No, don't be scared of it. It's just words. Unforgettable day. So what's my lies? What's up?
The hotel's security excludes puppets like you.